field better than that mountain top. Aw, oh, fuck me up, where's in the lines? cats out the window and it's raining again. Saw it, dude.
What up,
how
my name?
Your name to Mr.
Well, how's it? How's it, boss? Long time, eh?
Yeah, lucky, bro. Long time. No, Von is not a chilling. What's up,
boss? Yeah, I'm a Brit. I'm a Briton boy. I'm a boy from the British lands, you know? Can hear it all in my accent.
I the also Burki from SA.
Yes, sir. You know the vibes. Nah, I'm not a Burki, I'm a Joburg boy. A Joburg boot. What you guys getting up to?
Oh, we're just playing some Gambit, bro. We're just jollying around.
Oh, nice.
We are trying to do that armor, the Solstice armor, but we can't finish some things in it.
I feel you.
Yeah, we tried doing that.
Take a wild ass guess what I'm doing.
What's that?
Take a guess.
Master Knight for raids.
No.
Dungeon.
Yeah, but which one?
The one on Titan. I mean, on the tower.
Yeah. I'm doing this fucking shit solo. You almost fucking jumped off the map on accident.
I think you must come join me.
Don't join me. I'm doing it solo.
Okay,
I'll do a run with you guys afterwards if you want.
Okay, no problem.
Because I fucking sat through like 4 hours trying to get to the boss fight solo.
That's a bit hardcore, but
have
you done Nightfall in Master yet?
I've done a Grandmaster.
You think you can help us do a Master on Nightfall? We need it for the armor.
Sure. Is it Lake of Shadows?
I'm not sure. Which one is it, Bunny?
I don't know.
I'm hoping it's Lake of Shadows.
Yeah, let's
sounds easy then.
The problem is we get stuck killing those unbeatable guys.
Unstoppable motherfucker.
Unstoppable, yeah, whatever, man.
Oh, rip. Yeah, I could do Master Nightfalls with you guys. Hey, actually it's been a while. Congrats, you know, the cigarette ban is lifted. Yes, boy, you know the vibes. You know the vibes.
Right now.
Hectic. I'm chilling here with some fresh ass vape flavor now.
Yeah, I got my friends moving, but so like listen.
I'm currently going through, like, I'm gonna have to try survive the second boss phase now. If I end up dying, I'm just gonna leave this shit and try it another day. And join you guys for Master Nightfall.
Yeah, man, we literally need to fuck you all. We got stuck the other day and shit. It's
I have 15 of grand up deposit with me.
I only got
four
three.
Dollars,
you know how many of these things are fucking good
myself. They deposited. Wow, they deposited a small one. Hard to move.
Noob, noob, noob.
Take this, bitch. Song my dick.
Fuck, I tried to quick scope and I remember this is not Call of Duty.
Somebody needs to be inside. While there's two large blockers there, so they can't be puzzled.
Yo, the whole thing. All the whole thing. Check out my
No, no, no. The big one, those large blockers we said. Child there, I think. Fuck, I'm gonna die. Peach.
At least you lost one mold.
I haven't been picking up there. Only the first time.
Yeah.
Fuck, you dropped it.
What are you playing, bro?
Me?
Yep.
I'm doing the Prophecy solo.
Tragic.
Yeah, it's rough. It's rough, dude. I died, there goes my first damage phase.
Last time the
Fuck
old carried me through the whole dungeon, bro.
Dude, I actually found out that using, you know, Ruinous Effigy?
Mm.
Have you done the Prophecy dungeon yet?
Oh, me?
Yep.
Yeah. You know the cube room? The room that, like, you have to play Gambit and then the moats make the room, like, switch sides and shit?
Hey, no, last when I went to Julius with the snipers, we stopped over there, you remember?
Yeah, that's kind of the one.
Oh, yeah.
Is it the, like, big, massive square room?
Yeah, and then the snipers keep whooping our asses.
Yeah, that's the one.
That Yo, Bonnie, the old carried me through the whole prophecy.
I also got carried when I done it. I never know what the fuck was going on. I was just following those guys.
I mean, it's not that
What power
hard,
level are you,
honest.
Bro?
1083 if I use my strongest stuff.
Those guys were 1090 and shit. Those motherfuckers.
I'm all the time.
That's a bit rough, eh?
Like, that's why we had the family world. No, I don't know about block.
We call and somebody died.
Ding.
Oh shit, that one moat just glitched out.
The bastard almost killed me. Almost.
I'm about to die. I'm about to die.
Oh shit, I forgot about the ogre. Ah, but it's cool, he dead.
He's still in the moat. They killed the blocker there, bro, yo. The lucky you got ruinous effigy, man. I wish I had the battle pass for this shit.
Oh no.
Oh fuck, I couldn't pick up the heavy ammo. I had one shot.
Yo, these also are quick, eh? They're not fucking around. This bloody bastard.
Don't you do it, play too much when they're playing.
Fuck in the Obi, can't kill us. Suck a dick, you motherfucker.
Where is he?
That's a bit rough, eh?
He's gonna come here and catch a shot.
Yeah, it's gone. Over.
You see? You gone, chow ass boy.
I got my favorite gun parts.
What gun's that?
Ace of Spades, bro, because I love spades. I have to get
it. Dude, I don't even have the Ace of Spades.
Fucking bastard, he almost pushed me into that thing. It's about to invade for nothing.
I'm so dead. This run isn't the greatest right now. Yep. I didn't even get to first DPS phase. Sup, Tony. Wait, how do I switch this shit back here so you can see this? Dude, I want the mountaintop.
He killed all three of you. Lucky I died from
the mountaintop.
How the fuck did he kill me? Fucking bitch. I don't understand why people invade and they didn't even damage their thing that much.
I'm not trash, Tony. Don't even.
Did you die?
Yeah, I died right off the bat. I got to second damage phase, but I died as well then.
You are a hero, Sams.
Oh, I know, but it's not.
I'm joking.
Aww, thank you, Tony. My mate says I was doing well.
I hope you finish it. Are you streaming it?
Keep it up, Simp, yeah. I just gotta keep these ads, like, under control and then. These bitch ass knights on nothing.
We won.
I would not appreciate that, Miss Ma'am.
He is waiting with the sniper drama.
Bro, this shit would be so much easier if I had the mountaintop.
The mountaintop is a supremely dangerous gun. The Ace of Spades catalyst. Yeah.
Hey, and I was on his mask, just gunner.
I love it. Except Pot, you're still doing that. We're gonna play one more. Or
I'm just gonna see how this goes for now.
Alright, no problem. Funny first go through some strikes.
I'm kinda vibing right now.
Yeah, continue back.
In a groove. Yes sir, sounds good.
Funny, can we do one more bro?
Yeah.
Because it never finished the challenge on 97%. The sniper is not a good guy. Okay, but a shotgun is going to be a fusion rifle. If I use forward part, then I use Whisper of the World. Or use Community of Limbs. I'm gonna try that combination.
Use that gun you were using for things. For the Nightfall.
Which one?
Celestial.
Yes. Oh, I took it out from here. Put it back in my vault.
So goes that damages them like the farm shot. You use 1 of 5 of
that. Yeah, no, blow up.
Okay, I'm ready for damage. Let's go. I can just take my time on this shit.
You back at work, Pot?
Hmm?
Back at work?
Ah, no. Still not.
I just started a new job, so I'm very happy right now.
I really did.
Yeah, but I don't know when I'm gonna get paid.
That's kinda lit.
I need fucking 10 punches, bro. This bloody game.
I have a damn thing. Catalyst for this gun. Yeah, I need new vape flavors. It's actually rubbing the scout rifle for the first time.
Let's see who we're playing against.
I hope it's
there's three people playing together.
Wait.
We're gonna chow them.
I thought we were gonna win 3-4-3.
we're gonna chow them. We're gonna get 2 guys in our team with power level 1070.
Do it, Robin. I can get through damage phase like quite easily, but it's only getting to damage phase, which is the main problem.
What guns are you using?
I'm currently using Anarchy. I don't have the mountaintop, so I'm using Malicious Birthright and then Gnawing Hunger.
The best ever. Hey, I don't understand how to use Anarchy. It doesn't do as much damage as I they thought it would do.
I mean, it's really good, dude. Just hit them 2 body shots, and then what I do is shoot them on the, like, shoot the floor ones with it, and then just let it deal damage over time. If I had Anarchy,
that's why,
you know,
it wasn't working for me. I was shooting all the shots on the body.
Yeah, you just let the damage, like, come over time, and then when it, like, stops, and you shoot it some more.
Yeah. Let's hope there's good King Alphas in our team. The old clan name is Zavala's only fan.
But the best ever was a registered Vex of Enders.
That is
that's the best clan name I've seen. Well, what you told me about it. Yo, I'm taking a screenshot of that.
I check those old one, you know that.
You know which ore I check every time?
The Lucifer, oh. That old
no,
one,
no. The Kader Khan. You know the Khan ore we always play with?
Mm.
Crucible. Every time I play with the ore at night.
Which Owen?
He's just some random, I don't know him. But I think he's South African because... So,
yes, good thing Alpha's in our team. We're gonna chow them, Sam's watch.
Okay. Oh, this thing is trying to exceed the limits because you're hitting the Dragon Ball Z celebration.
Yeah, you thought that the two nets that killed
him. I'm saying that because you killed the thing.
90 old. Negadore. Why the fuck is this guy not picking up my thing? Oh, this bitch picked my orb up. And he went to slam it. He never used it on him.
And yeah, I'll never ever use. Yes, it got full auto trigger again. We can talk.
Oh, that's not good. That's not good. That is. Oh, I don't know how I survived that shit.
Bastard. Fucking bitch, I'm a fool, you bitch.
We killed the blocker. Oh.
Yo, we're busting good, Kaiser. Hee hee.
You thought we were gonna win. I knew what the fuck you mean. Oh.
There's multiple days there, bruh.
And then a nice large block. I'm not playing the ball.
Let's hit them with 3 mediums, let's see how they feel. When we get to boss phase, we're gonna see, we're gonna challenge it. That guy's using Anarchy as well with the Mountain Top.
Who has Anarchy and Mountain Top?
Yeah, the guy we're playing with.
Are you playing with? At random?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
The guy's one shot, bro. He's fucked, dude. He's power for nothing, the idiot.
Oh. Also, punched me straight in my head. Wait, they're gonna invade one way now. I think they're the only one that will need to be here.
Okay, we made it to second damage phase, let's go.
He paused the test arm. Ooh, they look at their boss, bro. Somebody needs to invade.
That was an invading legend. Yeah, he's a good idea.
Fuck, only got one, bruh.
What the fuck, man? They're all jumped in front of me, bro.
Dude, I straight up, I missed the Nova Bomb. Imagine being me.
You flopped.
Yeah, it's too late.
They're invading. I see him, I'm going for him. Fuck, he got me.
I killed myself. Oh, man.
Somebody needs to invade, like, seriously.
You're gonna lose if everyone like him now. You have to kill all three of the old.
Fuck, I got one though, bro. Both are sometime, dude.
Oh, the second damage phase was such a flop. I fucked up so many things.
Alright, let's go to strike.
If I die now, I'm just dipping from this and I'll come to that so we can do a master.
Shot. You'd have to carry us a little bit for certain things.
It's all good.
Let me switch my character to play.
He said if he dies, eh? If you don't die.
No, if I don't die, then I finish it. if I die. Yeah, okay. I mean, his health is like maybe 40% ish.
Wait, man, didn't I finish the dungeon with you?
I don't recall.
This is where you have to jump on all those, like, platforms to kill it.
Yeah. Dude, I missed out on so much damage because I missed my Nova Bomb. I like shot it off the side of the map. Which is really sad. Can see I was just trying to, because my friend wanted to watch but she went to bed, so I'm like, okay.
Oh yeah,
but you can check, like, I've almost got it now. the next thing I want to go
I don't
for.
think it's Lake of Shadows.
I'm hoping it is. If it is, because then Lake of Shadows is so easy to farm.
I mean, never to use in my life. Damn scout rifle.
Did you see that you can just pick? If you're going Grandmaster, you can pick between which one you wanna do.
That's fire. But you never survive Grandmaster.
What? You can't pick, like, which strike you wanna do for Grandmaster.
You can.
For the ordeal.
They put an option. Yeah, they put an option where you can pick.
Really? You're okay.
Because they want you to.
You see that small, the smaller circle next to the big ordeal? There's like a smaller one on the right. If you click on it, you can pick.
Let's get the spread or die trying. Yo, I would be so sad if I missed another Nova Bomb. This is probably gonna be like a full phase because I missed that Nova Bomb. To be 100% honest.
Bonnie?
Yeah.
What level are we trying to get our armor to?
Max.
Not Majestic.
Magnificent.
Although, the one here unlocked the t-shirt also. On the MXN.
MX.
Maxim.
Let's see, I wanna see how much they're gonna charge. I wouldn't mind this t-shirt actually locked. This thing just unlocks shit that you can buy, like exclusives.
Yeah, you have to buy it.
Ultimate Lambionus.
God, I died to fucking ads. Okay. I did 1.9 mold damage. Yeah, this is for another day. It's not for today. It's all good. What you guys doing now?